So what do we got here?
For some reason I'm really...
Most beautiful bathroom view in the world.
What's different? Like tapping, very lightweight keeping, very tinny sounding. You like a total, is it prestige tuning? Good piece, I wish you had for us. Take care of it. Very good and oldie. Hell yeah! How you doing? You're saying your skull beats her.
So yes, we're gonna pedal along the seawall, 20 miles or more, starting here in Stanley Park. And it's such a golden June day. This is actually going to be a video, so if you want to say anything about your bike, please do.
I love my bike, and I just got a new seat.
I like the decoration.
New. I've created a new magnetic way of advertising. Magnetic cards.
No, that's great.
Dial-a-do, I come to you.
You call them what?
Dial-a-do, I come to you, or so long, so long.
Great. The CBC.
Shirt? Yeah. Yeah, it's CBC. I found it in Value Village like a bunch of years ago. I've had people jump out of the woodwork all over the place like telling me the story of it. Apparently it's a 1976 Olympics CBC cameraman's shirt. So the camera crew during the 76 Olympics were using these shirts as they were like running around doing the filming. So
uh-huh.
There you go.
So
I paid $3 for it.
$3? Okay. Well, it looks almost, I don't know, not tie-dyed, but like
It's
vaguely psychedelic.
It is. It's like printed. It's pretty crazy. I mean, they must have had fabric made up for it or something. I'd love to find a roll of it. Pretty cool.
No, well, I'm really glad to see it.
Yeah, I don't.
Awesome.